Hello friends, this is Vidya and today's video is all about colors. How you can introduce colors to your babies and toddlers with this safe homemade paint which is actually made from edible food ingredients. It's relatively safe for their skin and even if they try to put it in their mouth, it is not at all a big problem. Actually, while I was pregnant, it was my favorite pastime because cooking was far behind because of all those nausea and vomiting. So I painted a lot to keep myself happy as well as distracted. I guess I have passed those art genes and traits to Vanshu there and then. You guys can also tell me what used to be your favorite pastime or is your favorite pastime in the pregnancy in the comment section. I would really love to hear. So I wanted to introduce Vanshu to colors and art, but at this early age it's really hard to restrain him from putting things in his mouth. I wanted a safe paint, but thing is that I also wanted it to feel like paint. And this recipe came out to be very good. It has vibrant colors and texture and it feels lovely with the brush. Spreads so nicely on the paper and it is very close to the real paint colors. And most importantly, it dries off so well that you can preserve your kid's first art, and if you want, you can also display it. I made him do his handprint. Yes, you can also record your baby's cute hand and footprints. Once you're done, if anything is left behind, you can just cling wrap it and store it in the refrigerator. So without much ado, let's begin. Welcome to Mom I'm Home. Here you can find everything for you and your kids' beautiful world. For making this, the ingredients you need is half a cup of milk and 1 teaspoon of flour or maida. For making the paint base, add this 1 teaspoon maida to the milk and mix it nicely so that there are no lumps. Then put this mix in a pan and cook it in a low flame. Throughout ise hilate rahiye, otherwise it will stick to the bottom of the pan. Trust me, I have tried so many recipes, this works out best. Cause we get a thick white base for adding colors and not a translucent one. This may be because we are adding milk which gives a white hue, that is why colors look very bright and vibrant. Once you reach a thick enough consistency, switch off the flame and add a half teaspoon of oil and mix it nicely. Adding oil gives a smooth texture to the paint. Now let it cool down. At this stage, if you want, you can just put it in a container and refrigerate it and use it later. So now it is cooled down. I'm gonna put it in an ice tray. Actually, you can put your old ice trays into good use with this one. Now to this, I'm adding edible liquid food color. I've got a pack of 10 liquid food colors. If you want, I have given the link in the description box and also there are links for my other videos in there. Here I am using a toothpick to mix in the colors. You can adjust and add on the amount of food color till you get the required intensity of the color. Try to use different toothpick for each color, otherwise the colors will get mixed up. So now I have mixed all the food colors and that's it. Your edible homemade baby safe paint is ready. Give them to your kids and let them enjoy. So guys, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and also press the like. You can also tell me in the comment section. I would really love to hear from you. If you like this video, you can also share it with your friends and close ones. So till next week, take care. Bye-bye. Blue, where is blue? Where is blue? Yellow color. Yellow. Where is purple?
Purple.